to another episode of Tomb Raider.
Still works.
You a trick.
So here's something. I heard something below. The Guardians will kill me. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Die!
they're dealt with. But loot them all. Take a couple more here. And do some more ammo.
What do they want?
We just can't kill her!
Should do it.
Okay.
Laura!
Oh God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go into the room. They made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed them.
Ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut your throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man.
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, teacher.
Oh, no!
Sam? Sam?
Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
To the Solari base.
Come out of there!
shotgun parts. Ooh. Everybody, little.
No way around. Got to cross. On board. The smell.
If they're there, how would I have guessed it?
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You you are lying. I know you stay for them.
Please! I don't...
I need to loosen your jaw.
Tell me!
Tough bastard, but he won't get far. We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping him alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
Help me out here!
Let's see if we can get around her. All right, let's get her.
Anybody else?
Yeah.
flaming arrows now? Fire arrows. Woo.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There! This.
this.
Jammed.
Scrap over here. Go ahead and get that. Put one of three rifle parts.
Oh my god! Grim!
Light her up!
Not a chance, you bastards.
You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Oh boy. Go ahead and get ammo and whatnot here. I think that is a good spot to end this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you are new. Now see you in the next video.